dbForge Monitor is a free add-in for SSMS that enables you to quickly track and analyze SQL Server performance. To start with, select the connection in the Object Explorer pane of SQL Server Management Studio and run dbForge Monitor. Once Monitor is launched, the Overview tab appears immediately. This tab displays three real-time graphs for SQL Server: CPU utilization, memory utilization, and disk activity. Graph visualization allows evaluating server performance and loads on the fly. The tool displays many other metrics as well. Let us look closer at some of them. The Data I/O tab contains read and write statistics for each database file. The Databases tab displays detailed information about the databases on the currently monitored SQL Server instance. On the Wait Stats tab, you can find a list of pending tasks for a thread pool, kept in a task queue, since the resources needed to complete the request are busy or inaccessible. The Top Queries tab provides detailed insight into the most expensive queries running on the server. Here you can also see the query text and profiling information, which will help you optimize the query if needed. The Sessions tab displays session statistics, including latency, CPU load, physical I/O, etc. The Backups tab provides statistics on the performed database backups. Thus, the dbForge Monitor tool can boast a set of SQL Server performance metrics that allow users to see a clear and comprehensive picture of all processes occurring on the server. Just download dbForge Monitor and find out how quickly and easily you can control the performance of SQL Server for free.